What's up guys, welcome to my channel. Today I am back with another new video. This year OnePlus began its journey into the world of affordable smartphones. It came out with an inexpensive OnePlus Nord. Now OnePlus has pretty much evolved from a company that makes only premium devices to a mainstream smartphone maker. Reports indicate that the company will unveil another mid-range phone with Snapdragon 690 and 5G connectivity and two budget devices. There will be even more models available. We will get at least two smartphones which will be based on Snapdragon 690 and Snapdragon 460. According to the report, OnePlus will unveil a smartphone by the end of September featuring a Snapdragon 690 SoC. Now, a new report states that there is even a cheaper smartphone featuring a Snapdragon 460 and OnePlus Nord branding. As per the leak code, there is an OnePlus phone featuring the Snapdragon 460 mobile platform. This chipset is probably the most powerful chipset to make part of the Snapdragon 400 series featuring 4 big Cortex A71 cores. Its performance will probably be better than that offered by the Snapdragon 665. Phones featuring those chipsets were already revealed. However, the Snapdragon 460 powered phone is yet to appear as a budget OnePlus Nord phone. Firstly, the source confirmed that the company is preparing a smartphone with Snapdragon 460 SoC. Secondly, the code name of the device is Clover. It is packed with a 6.53-inch LCD display with a resolution of 720 pixels, 4 gigs of RAM and 64 gigs of storage memory with the possibility of its expansion using micro SD cards. The smartphone will have a fingerprint scanner on the back and a triple main camera where in addition to the main 13-megapixel sensor with f2.2 aperture, they will offer a couple of 2-megapixel sensors each. The new feature will be a big 6000mAh battery with fast 18-watt charging. The manufacturer found an opportunity to keep the 3.5mm headphone jack. There is support for Bluetooth 5.0 and the new product will run Android 10 with the Oxygen OS 10. So what do you guys think about this phone? Let me know down in the comment section. And as always, I will see you in the next video. Till then, subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon so you never miss any video from my channel. Thank you.